I've always been a huge fan of WWE ever since I was young. I loved Lita especially. Tough, fierce, and not caring what anyone thought. I was like, that's gonna be me.
I remember watching Eddie Guerrero fly through the air, and I was thinking, I'm gonna be that someday.
I love the women's division, but I also grew up idolizing WWE superstars like Macho Man, the Hardy Boys, and Kurt Angle. Even though my dad was the Nature Boy Ric Flair, I wasn't immersed in the world of sports entertainment until later, when I found my way to WWE. It was there I met amazing women who were determined to kick down doors and push the women's division into the spotlight.
We wanted to change the face of WWE, not just the women in WWE.
We pushed each other. We made each other better. We wanted to make a name for ourselves.
And we got a name, all right. The Four Horsewomen.
Hasn't been just an international star. He's left a lasting mark on WWE.
Ric Flair is and always will be the man.
He also influenced me as an athlete and performer, and he gave me a lot to live up to. I mean, he literally introduced me in my first NXT match against Bayley.
Ladies and gentlemen, my daughter, Charlotte,
the daughter of one of the great icons in the history of sports entertainment.
And I did pretty well in NXT, but I still felt like I had something to prove. I still needed to find my own voice as a competitor. And when I saw I was going up against Natalya, I finally had my opportunity. Natalya comes from a long line of WWE superstars, and she had her uncle Bret Hart at ringside, so I brought my dad. Not just for moral support, but because I wanted him there to see me continue the family legacy, to stand up and prove I was worthy of the name. So yeah, there was no way I was gonna lose this match. NXT was a fantastic experience. I mean, it's where we all got our start.
Those four women have completely changed the game.
This was before you saw a lot of the women's matches on the main roster. So NXT was a place where people like us could get a chance to find our style.
I'm the boss around here.
To really show what we can do.
What a match! What competition in this women's division!
We were all excited to join the ranks of WWE and to do it on our terms.
NXT wasn't just a chance to improve ourselves, but to improve the women's division as a whole. To put our stamp on it. So I was psyched to be in the Fatal 4-Way match against Bayley, Becky, and Charlotte.
For the first time in NXT history, a Fatal 4-Way match for the women's title.
But I was facing some of the strongest competitors in NXT in that match. Women I liked. I mean, Becky and I were practically partners. But at the end of the day, there could only be one boss. Fatal 4-Way, we were definitely on everybody's radar.
The Divas Revolution rolling on. These ladies raised the bar.
I had other superstars noticing how I handled myself in the ring. You'd hear rumors like, now we got everyone's attention.
At around the same time, the Give Divas a Chance hashtag really took off.
There was a match on Raw, Paige and Emma versus the Bella Twins, and it only lasted around 30 seconds.
Everyone's been talking about the hashtag, Give Divas a Chance.
The WWE Universe, who had been watching not just WWE's women's division in action, but now also people like us in NXT, they knew that we were capable of more.
It is my honor to introduce to you tonight's first main event for the NXT Women's Championship.
This kind of match is why our women are co-main eventing tonight.
Bayley and I were scheduled to compete for the NXT Women's Championship. And we were willing to do whatever it took to beat each other, no matter how long it lasted, no matter how intense it got, and I wasn't going to let an opportunity like that slip away.
All eyes were on us. The world asked WWE to give us a chance, and now we got it. And I wasn't going to waste it. I had to win. But you gotta say, one of the best matches in NXT history.